Today, we are introducing a new safety ratings program for partial driving automation systems. These systems are designed to make driving easier, but they require appropriate safeguards to make sure that the driver, their passengers, and others on the roadway are not being put at risk.
Advanced drive activated.
Partial driving automation systems control the speed of the vehicle and maintain distance from the vehicle ahead, while keeping the vehicle positioned in the center of the lane. Vehicles with these systems are not self-driving. It is important for the driver to remain engaged and aware of their surroundings. The safeguards we are pushing for are important because research has shown that drivers who use these systems tend to drive faster, tend to look away from the road more frequently and for longer periods of time, and tend to engage in more distracting behaviors. A critical aspect of these systems is to ensure that drivers remain focused on driving. This requires a robust system that can monitor the driver's head, eyes, and hands, and can issue visual, audible, and haptic attention reminders. Keeping drivers engaged in the decision-making process when using these systems is a reminder to drivers that they are responsible for controlling their vehicle. For example, a lane change maneuver should not occur unless it is initiated or confirmed by the driver. There is little evidence that partial driving automation systems provide a safety benefit. Thus, a driver should not be able to use these systems unless they are using the proven safety features in the vehicle, including seat belts, automatic emergency braking, and lane departure prevention. For this first round of testing, we evaluated 14 systems on 9 vehicles, including passenger cars, SUVs, and pickups. The 2023 Lexus LS, equipped with TeamMate with Advanced Drive, was our best overall performer and received an acceptable rating. This system also received a good rating in 4 out of the 7 criteria that we evaluated. 2 systems received a marginal rating. The remaining 11 systems received a poor rating. While we are disappointed in this initial round of testing, we are encouraged by the fact that when we look across these 14 systems, we have good or acceptable ratings in each of the criteria that we evaluated. Many automakers have already responded to our testing and are making improvements. We look forward to evaluating those systems in the future.